Good grief.
About life from watching bugs, Charlie Brown. This little bug had built the most beautiful home you'd ever seen. And suddenly, he lost it. Just like that.
What happened?
I kicked it over.
I've been very nervous lately. Everything seems to upset me. I'm nervous all the time.
Learn to relax. 5 cents, please. Think of that word. There is one certain word that describes your personality, Charlie Brown, but I just can't think of it.
Blah.
What is it? That's it!
Look, you don't have to tell me I'm blah. I know I'm blah.
Well, then there's still hope for you, Charlie Brown. If you recognize this in yourself, that's the first step up from blahdom.
Blahdom? How can anybody like someone as blah as I am?
Oh, please don't despair, Charlie Brown. Maybe there's a girl somewhere in the world who is just as blah as you. Maybe you'll marry her. and maybe you'll raise a whole flock of blah kids. And then maybe they'll go out and marry some other blah kids.
Oh, I can't stand it!
Charlie Brown, I've decided to go into political cartooning. I'm going to ridicule everything.
I understand, Lucy. By the use of ridicule, you hope to point up our faults in government and thus improve our way of life.
No, I just want to ridicule everything. I'm going to make a good political cartoonist, Charlie Brown. I'm lashing out with my crayon.
Who are you lashing out at today?
I'm lashing out at the people who make these stupid crayons. I'm trying to draw a political cartoon that will solve all the world's problems. See? Here's Uncle Sam. Here's a dove of peace. Here's an elephant. Here's a donkey. And here's a figure I call the Grim Reaper. Over here is a tiny figure I've labeled Taxpayer. Down here is a snake saying, "Don't tread on me." Don't you think this cartoon will solve all the world's problems, Charlie Brown?
No, I think we'll add a few more to it.
First, I mail my political cartoon to the editor. Then we run down and buy a newspaper to see what my cartoon looks like in print. Oh, this is so exciting.
Who am I to say anything? I never have understood how cartoons get in newspapers.
Objective.
Charlie Brown, what would be your reaction if someone said you could have your life all over again?
You mean exactly as I've lived it? No changes? Everything happening just the way it did before?
Uh-huh. What would be your reaction?